All right, guys, I'm going to put $300 of my own money plus another $200 of free play that I have into Mighty Cash Ultra Lion Charge, and I'm going to put it on the 10-cent denomination, and I'm going to do an $8 bet, so let's get started. Okay. So, here are the progressives. We have the 10-cent denomination. And I believe the mini and minor probably change based on the denomination you're playing. Oh my goodness. Okay, yeah. So the mini and minor change depending on what denomination you're playing. And this is the first time I've seen the Mighty Cash Ultra. Assuming that's the bonus symbol there. And you probably need five of the Mighty Cash symbols, are those like gold coins, to get the Mighty Cash. Music to get me in any trouble here. Oh, okay, so any of the Mighty Cash with the little like lion on it can trigger the Mighty Cash Ultra feature. Okay. means that the Mighty Cash is like much harder to get. But if you do get it, it's really awesome. Yeah, $190, not bad. But for an $8 bet, you know, that's kind of what I'm thinking. I think it's all about the Mighty Cash. Although I do like that the diamond ones can trigger it as well. Guys, because I'm only going to cash out 80 cents from Mighty Cash Ultra for a total loss of $299.20. So maybe next time, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video and make sure to like and subscribe and check out some of these other videos that are now on screen.